Lesley should focus on farming in the early game. Try to attack the minions with her basic attacks and save the enhanced basic attacks for enemy heroes. Use her second skill as a chase or escape, depending on the situation. In the mid to late game, Lesley can use her ultimate to soften up the enemy team before teamfights, then use her skills to trigger as many enhanced attacks as possible to deal more true damage and stay on the move throughout the fight.